Hello friends, today we are going to see one sitting twisting asana which is named as Vakrasana. Now Vakrasana has lot of benefits, but the most important benefit what you get from it is a very good radiant skin. So what you're waiting for? Let's see how to perform Vakrasana.
Let's begin with Vakrasana. Sit in Dandasana, remove those extra fats from your buttocks. If you can lift your body slightly up and keep down, both the feet down, chest open. Now take your right feet up, knee bended, knee pointing at the ceiling over your left leg. Now take your left elbow and place it over your right knee. Start twisting to the right side as much as it is possible for you. Keep your right hand down so that you get a good support. Now feel the stretch at your belly. Feel the twist. Now slowly come forward. Bring back your leg and sit in Dandasana. Repeat the same with the other leg. When you are doing Vakrasana, keep this in mind that the twist has to be done carefully. Remove those extra fats from your belly with the help of your hand if possible and start twisting. This twist will give you a really good feeling and tone muscle. Both the legs should be active during this phase. Put your leg down now and come in Dandasana.
You have seen how to perform Vakrasana. Now, there are certain precautions you need to take while performing Vakrasana. That is, you can take a pillow to make your spine erect. If you have back problem or you have spine injury, then avoid doing this asana. Others all can do this asana as it is one of the simplest asana for twisting. Now this asana actually prepares your body for the further twist or advanced twist, but the most important benefit what you get from this asana is it helps you to massage all the abdominal organs, and hence it helps in good digestion and tones your core, that is tones your belly muscles, which helps to make your belly flat. Also it stretches the legs and upper part. Hence you have understood what are the benefits as well as precautions you need to take while performing Vakrasana. So keep performing and have a great day. Thank you.